Hey guys, welcome to Fire Ant Fishing. Just got this hog, first one of the day. Black and blue jig. New tech jig. We'll see how much it weighs. If I can find my scale. Two pounds. Ain't bad. I moved over to these rocks. I noticed a lot of them are suspended, but about 5 to 8 foot of water, but they wouldn't bite nothing. Got overcast. So I'm just gonna keep working on this jig on this rock, because the water's a little warmer over here than where it was before, so see what happens.